6 Clavia synths, 3 Juno synths, and 5 Moog synths, all sampled in amazing detail to give you the greatest realism. We're looking at Tracktion's Retromod synth collection. Welcome to this simple green tech video, where we look at tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great audio content. If that's something you're interested in, please subscribe to the channel. I'm Radio Zane, and in today's video, we're going to be looking at the synth collections that are part of Tracktion's Retromod instruments. I've included links to the instruments in the video description, along with links to all of the equipment that I used to make this video, just in case you want to check it all out. There are three collections that are part of Retromod: Retromod Lead, Retromod 106, and Retromod Fat. And each of them can be installed as an AU, AAX, or as a VST. So you can install them in pretty much every popular DAW in either Windows, Mac, or Linux. First up, we'll look at Retromod Lead. This 9.8GB collection includes complete samples from 6 Clavia instruments: the Nord Lead 1, 2, and 3, the Nord Lead A1, the Nord Modular 1, and the Nord Drum. This collection includes 30,000 samples and 413 presets. Now let's give it a listen. Definitely some very good sounds there. If you're looking for a realistic Nord sound, you'll find it in the Retromod Lead. Now let's look at the Retromod 106. This 4.5GB collection includes 3 sampled Juno instruments: the Roland Juno 60, the Roland Juno 106, and the Roland Alpha Juno 2. There are 15,000 samples included in this collection, along with 291 presets. Now let's dig into the 106 and give it a listen. Some very cool presets there. I've always enjoyed the Juno bass sounds, and in this collection, they sound true to the original instruments. Plus, you get all the pads and the other sounds that have made Juno instruments famous. Now on to Retromod Fat. This 6.9GB collection includes 5 contemporary Moog synths: the Moog Little Fatty, the Moog Sub Fatty, the Moog Sub 37, the Moog Voyager, and the Moog Minotaur. I know I'm very excited to get into this, so let's get to it. Thank you. That was awesome. Some very cool sounds there. If you've been looking for an accurate sounding Moog synth, the Retromod FAT is it. The Retromod Lead and the Retromod FAT are both $79 each, while the Retromod 106 is just $49. And if you think of the price that all those original instruments would cost you, this is actually quite a steal. Now I want to know, which of the three is your favorite, or which of the three do you plan on getting? The Retromod Lead, Retromod 106, or the Retromod FAT? Just let me know in the comments below. If you're interested in testing any of these instruments, head over to Tracktion.com and you can get a free 30-day trial of each one. And if you enjoyed this video and would like to see more tips, tutorials, and reviews to create great audio content, you can subscribe to the channel. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.